On 21 November 1963, India successfully launched its first ever rocket, which is the first sounding rocket named as Nike Apache. It was launched from the Tumba Equatorial Rocket Launching Station in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. The launch of the first sounding rocket is marked as the beginning of Indian space program. However, during the first rocket launch by India, only one ship was available, due to which rocket parts and payloads were transported by blowcarts and bicycle to the launch pad.